First of all, we've got Stevie Wonder. And then we've got Ringo Starr. Playing the...